Hello everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Sometimes, when you want to edit your Word document, it says you can't make this change because this selection is locked. How to fix this? Keep watching. Today we will show you three methods to unlock Word selection. When the author marks the document as final, the selection will be locked. In this circumstance, you can see the marked as final message above. You can simply click Edit Anyway here to modify the document. Or you can disable Mark as Final to unlock the selection permanently. Go to File. Click Info. Select Protect Document. You can see Mark as Final in the drop-down menu. Click it. Save changes, and you can unlock the selection. Sometimes, the message appears because the document is restricted to edit. Disable Restrict Editing can solve this problem. Go to File. Click Options at the bottom. Select Customize Ribbon option. Check the box associated with Developer tab. Click OK. Then go to Developer tab. Click Restrict Editing. You will see the Restrict Editing pane. Click Stop Protection button to unlock the selection. If your Word document is password protected, or you don't know how this message appears, you can try PassFab for Word to unlock the selection. Run the software. Select Remove Word Restrict Editing. Import your Word document. Click Remove. You can get your editable Word document immediately.